have been able to open a Gurdwara in St. Petersburg. It's a pride, proud moment for all of all, you know, all Indians here, and in fact all the community members here. And I must thank Mr. Singh for his stupendous effort that, you know, he has been doing to establish such a, you know, noble Gurdwara here. And it's a great pleasure that, you know, he has been helping through us, you know, throughout the journey. And I must also take the names of the local authorities who have helped him. In fact, Mariana, Marina, Nana, and all other, you know, authorities, local authorities, that those have helped him. So thank you to Harbir Saab, Harbir Singh Saab, and you know, he's been, you have done really a, and I would say that yeoman service to the entire community of Sikhs.
It has been a big direction towards the government from Delhi, which has actually been very helpful and supportive towards making this come to life. And it has been something that we had always dreamt of. But I think it is without the support of understanding of a lot of people that would have not been possible. So it started with a discussion with my brother, Vitali, and then Mariana, and Karina, all of us, we had one thing for me, the support that was required. And I can thank enough, but from the fact that probably it has been a truce today, it is because of Vitali, Nana, Mariana, because things have been like to a point. And I'm blessed to be standing over here, and the Sikh community and the Indian community, we all thank the government of St. Petersburg and the people who have been behind this. Thank you so much.
Между Россией и Индией, способствует тому, чтобы туристы ехали в город Санкт-Петербург, который приобщается к этой культуре, способствует межкультурной коммуникации, толерантности, любви.